second. There's a bunch of zombies out there. I just looked out my window and there's a bunch of them trying to get in my house. And I'm really scared.
Sir, how do you think we can protect you?
You guys have to, kill the zombies or something.
How do you kill the zombies?
You have to blow their heads out. You have to blow their heads up.
Oh. What do they want?
They want help.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hi. We're wondering what you will do to protect yourself from these zombies.
We hit ourselves in this room with a wild animal still in the air and a big animal. And they die.
So what are your experiences in the past about these Soho zombies?
These things have caught us before and actually turned us into zombies, but we recovered.
Do you think you'll get it again?
No.
Are you sure about that?
I'm not sure.
Oh, well, we'll see about that.
Hi. Today I'm like to tell you guys about my experience as a Soho zombie. Last April, we got the infection, and it was so bad that we ate nothing but hoes for months, and me and my brothers were so scared, we didn't know what to do, but one day, the infection just stopped, and nothing happened. We've been immune for a couple months now. It's, March 2011 now, and we're doing good. I don't think any zombies will be getting us anytime soon, so maybe the infection's over with.
What's that, Alex?
Wait,
oh no, we got the infection again! You got the infection again! Do you have a gun?
No, I don't have a gun.
March 3rd, 2011. Today I woke up this morning for school like a normal day, but I lifted up my shirt sleeve. I was wearing a long sleeve shirt, I lifted up my shirt sleeve, and I saw this there. So I went and told my brothers about it, and they each had one too. It says hobo on it. We do not know what it means.
You suck.
We do not know what it means, and we're kind of scared.
I think the zombies are back.
Last time this happened, we got these markings on us, but they went away after like 30 seconds. So, but these have been on us. It's, what time is it? 6:42 p.m., and this is still on us. We'll make another video soon, letting you know our condition. Thanks for caring.
Hello. This has gotten pretty bad lately. The zombies are attacking again, and anyone knows that if you've ever been a ho-ho zombie, whenever they come back, you turn into a ho-ho zombie eventually, too. Thanks. Bye.
Hey, well, I was, at home the other day, and the zombies got really bad. There was like a bunch of them going down the streets and stuff. And I know that they're gonna come and get us again. Because last time they got us easily. Yeah, but this time we're in a different house. We moved away from them. And now we're back. So bye.
Hi. I went downstairs this morning, and there was a box of ho-hos on the kitchen table. My mom said she promised that she wouldn't buy these anymore for us, since of what happened last time. But it's happened again. I'll have to talk to her about it, and if she says that she didn't buy it, then we definitely have a problem. Over and out. Hi guys, it's March 3rd, 2011. And we've been hearing banging on our doors lately for the past couple hours. It's starting to freak us out because
they've been screaming for ho-hos.
Mm-hmm. We've been hearing, ho-ho, ho-ho.
Luckily, we just happen to have one in here.
Not me.
Oh. And our grandpa decided he could turn into one because he was...
Cannon's already dead.
Yes.
Hollow zombies only happen to the living. Anyways, my blog said, I went downstairs and I found a box of ho-hos. And here they are.
They're open.
Nothing's happened to us so far. And hopefully nothing will happen to us. My mom is out of the store right now. But when she gets back, we will ask her about if she bought these or not. If she didn't, then it means the ho-ho zombies are trying to lure us in to their problems. But if she did, then it's okay and there's not going to be an infection after all. We want you guys to keep on watching our videos and paying attention to our condition. And we will try to keep you updated. Thank you.
Hello, guys. There's something wrong with Mandy. We need to go check him out.
Are you okay?
Turn off.
Oh my god, I think she's turned into a zombie.
The only resolution is to... Oh, there goes that one. There goes another one. Okay, we have to walk her in here.
No, you have a ho-ho! Give me it! Give me the ho-ho! Alex, give me the ho-ho!
Okay.
Finally.
Don't slap me in the back.
No! Don't eat it!
Don't slap me in the back!
No!
No, that's gonna turn into a zombie. They would bite you.
You had to bite you. I was the first ho-ho zombie.
The power of Christ compels you!
Okay, I don't know. The power of Christ compels you!
Oh yeah, God doesn't work on him. On zombies.
You know what?
Man on the way, Gordon.
Yes.
F off. No!
My sister.
Oh, give her medicine!
Take this medicine!
Medicine. Give her the ho-ho. It will make it stop. Give her the ho-ho.
Want it?
What?
Do you want it? You want more? You want more?
Stop.
You stop it.
Wait, you're the ho-ho infection now. Alex, there's something wrong with Brandon. I think he really is on the crazy train. Oh my god. I'm really scared for my life here right now. Please help me. The power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you!
You don't
want them! Hurry to the station, ho-ho!
You don't want them!
Oh my god. Oh, he's throwing his only weapon. I think I caught it, guys. My brother said that he came into my room and I was like having a seizure on the bed and then I attacked him and I don't even remember any of this. Like, really, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. No, seriously. And then the next thing I remember is Brandon running at me, and I have my camera in my hand. Dude, the infection is getting violent. Like, the zombies aren't the same anymore. They used to be peaceful. They're not anymore. They're attacking me.
You need medicine. Really. Guys,
help me.
Is there any medicine here?
No, there's not.
Oh my god.
We're in this room alone.
I know how to get some medicine. We need to walk, and we need to get a car, drive to Walgreens. There's one in the garage.
We need to drive down there, drive past it, run over all the zombies, and then we can get inside, and then we can break inside and we can barricade ourselves in there and then make our way out the window. Then we can get the car back.
What don't you understand about these are not regular zombies, they're ginger zombies.
Ginger?
They're ho-ho ginger zombies.
They're ginger now?
They eat ginger.
They're ho-ho ginger zombies.
These
normal zombies, they will hurt us.
Oh no, I think I'm hearing the song.
Gingers. Ginger. Ginger.
Go to bed now. We'll pick this up in the morning.
Go, Brandon, go to bed.
And then you're...
Okay, we tried sleeping it off to see if it was just a dream or if we were just lacking sleep or whatever the problem may be, but we couldn't fall asleep, and things outside have been getting even worse. The town is completely destroyed. We can barely even go outside our door. Our house is messed up. My room is pretty much the only standing room that's actually completely fine.
Me and Brandon's room.
No, their room is fine too, so is the hallway.
Wait, are we gonna go We can't go downstairs.
Hello guys. I have to wear these glasses or else I will go insane. Things are getting pretty bad around here since the ginger zombies arrived. Some of the ho-holes have been made by devil gingers. That's how we found out it's all over TV. That's how we found out about the infection lately. We did some research on it, and that's how everything happened. Goodbye.
Hey guys, we need to find how to kill the devil who made the zombies. Because if we don't, if we kill it, it can maybe get them all away from us and from everyone. But it will take a long time to fix everything. But it's gonna be a risk to do that. We could all die. Hey guys, I'm gonna go see Mandy, okay? Mandy? What the heck?